Orlistat is a reversible inhibitor of gastrointestinal lipases indicated for weight loss and weight maintenance. In this video, let's find found. What is Orlistat? What is Orlistat used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Orlistat? How does Orlistat work? How to use Orlistat? What is Orlistat? Orlistat, sold under the brand name Xenical among others, is a medication used to treat obesity. Its primary function is preventing the absorption of fats from the human diet by acting as a lipase inhibitor, thereby reducing caloric intake. In Australia, the United States, and the European Union, Orlistat is available for sale without a prescription. Over-the-counter approval was controversial in the United States, with consumer advocacy group Public Citizen repeatedly opposing it on safety and efficacy grounds. What is Orlistat used for? Orlistat is indicated for obesity management, including weight loss and weight maintenance when used in combination with calorie reduction in overweight and obese adults. This indication applies to both the prescription formulation of 120 mg and the over-the-counter formulation of 60 mg. Orlistat in the 120 mg prescription formulation is also indicated to reduce the risk of weight regain following weight loss. Contraindication. Orlistat is contraindicated in malabsorption, hypersensitivity to Orlistat, reduced gallbladder function, e.g. after cholecystectomy, pregnancy and breastfeeding, anorexia and bulimia. Use caution with obstructed bile duct, impaired liver function, and pancreatic disease. Side effects. The primary side effects of the drug are gastrointestinal related and include steatorrhea, oily, loose stools with excessive flatus due to unabsorbed fats reaching the large intestine, fecal incontinence, and frequent or urgent bowel movements. To minimize these effects, foods with high fat content should be avoided. Pharmacodynamic. Orlistat helps with weight reduction and maintenance by inhibiting the absorption of dietary fats via the inhibition of lipase enzymes. Mechanism of action. Orlistat is a potent and selective inhibitor of various lipase enzymes responsible for the metabolism of fat. It acts in the gastrointestinal, GI, tract via covalent binding to the serine residues located on the active site of both gastric and pancreatic lipase. When orlistat is taken with food containing fat, it partially inhibits the hydrolysis of triglycerides. This decreases absorption of monoglycerides and free fatty acids, contributing to weight maintenance and weight loss. Half-life. The half-life of orlistat of the small amount of absorbed orlistat ranges between 1 to 2 hours. Dose. Obesity management. Indicated in patients with pretreatment BMI greater than 30 kg per square meter, or BMI greater than 27 kg per square meter in presence of other risk factors or diseases, e.g., HTN, DM, hyperlipidemia. Rx, Xenical 120 mg POQ8HR with each fat-containing meal, during or up to 1 hour after the meal, doses greater than 120 mg TID show no additional benefit. OTC, Alli up to 60 mg POQ8HR with each fat-containing meal. Only effective as an adjunct to caloric restriction, increased physical activity, and behavioral modification. Safety advice. Orlistat is contraindicated in pregnancy. It is a former FDA pregnancy category X drug. That's all the information about Orlistat we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.